Inference is the process of starting with one bit of knowledge, a fact, a definition, or even an assumption, and from that reasoning to something else that was not initially known. To infer is to make that reason. Inference is the process and the product of that reasoning. In psychology, for example, the basic model is one of SOR, a stimulus, an organism, and the organism's response to that stimulus. The stimulus is something that happens external to the organism, a change in the energy of the organism's environment, a change that the organism can perceive. The organism is a person or animal that can perceive the stimulus and has an opportunity to respond. Responses are some form of measurable behavior. It could be a physical action. It could be something that the organism says, or it could be simply a decision that the person or animal makes and carries out. What we do in the process of inference is we observe the response, and then we try to infer what kind of stimulus elicited that response. And if we make this kind of inference, we are inferring something external to the organism. On the other hand, we might take a look at some kind of internal inference. What's going on inside of the organism? What kind of emotion took place? For example, if we observe the response of crying, we might infer that the internal affect was one of sadness.